Welcome to Android Development Patterns, where we help you build better apps. I'm Ian Lake. Let's get to work. Let's think about how you navigate through an app. You can navigate to a detail view from the parent view, or you can navigate between sibling views. That's where tabs and view pagers come in. So what is a view pager? That's what controls the actual swiping between different pages of content. ViewPager gets its content from a pager adapter. This could be a generic view, one for each page, or whole fragments if you use a fragment pager adapter or fragment state pager adapter. Fragment pager adapter keeps each fragment it creates in memory, making it lightning fast to switch between already loaded tabs. However, this can get expensive memory-wise if you have a large number of fragments. Something Fragment State Pager Adapter solves by destroying and recreating fragments as needed, only saving the state. There isn't a lot to a pager adapter. You'll need to override getCount to return the number of pages you have. Then, in the case of a Fragment Pager Adapter, you'll need to implement getItem, which returns the fragment associated with each position. Here, we'll just do a simple switch statement, selecting the right fragment for each position, but you have the flexibility to use any approach you want. The other thing we might want to override is getPageTitle, returning a string describing each page. Why would you want a page title? Well, those page titles will be really helpful if you want to have some tabs associated with your view pager. Tabs give users a great way to see exactly what those pages contain without having to scroll through each one. They also allow users to jump between pages by tapping on a tab. The Tab Layout class, part of the Android Design Support Library, makes it easy to implement tabs with all the material design styling, and it's backward compatible to Android 2.1. Let's hook everything together. First, we need to hook our view pager up to a pager adapter using set adapter. Then, hooking up a tab layout is just a single method. Set up with ViewPager. With just that, you'll get tabs from the pager adapter's titles. And swiping through pages will change the tabs, and tapping on tabs will change the pages, as you'd expect. Get started with the tab layout and ViewPagers by adding the design library. Be sure to check out the design guidelines and the detailed training docs. Thanks for joining me here on Android Development Patterns. Use tabs and ViewPagers to build better apps.